a singer-songwriter, playwright, and humorist whose acclaimed output includes musicals on and off Broadway, Grammy-nominated recordings, humor books, and many delightful projects for children, including the perennial stage musical, How to Eat Like a Child, and a dozen albums with Tom Chapin. My children used to listen to these Tom Chapin albums when they were young. They're brilliant. John's comedy CDs include Entering Marion, Helium, and Broadsides, a duet album with Tom Chapin featuring their satire for NPR. I hope that's okay, John. Come to the stage. February 31st.
So it's never been done in front of a big audience like this, so I don't know how it will be received. But I need to tell you that sometimes these tributes that I do are not received in the spirit in which I met them. I'll give you an example. I years ago wrote a tribute to Paul Simon, one of my all-time favorites. And I did it down at a set in the bottom, at the bottom line. And afterward, a guy comes up to me and he says, like that Paul Simon song. And I said, okay, thank you. He said, by the way, I'm Paul Simon's road manager. And I got all excited. I said, oh, fantastic. And do you know Paul's heard the song? And he said to me, not only has Paul not heard the song, he must never hear the song. You will take this song in the spirit in which it's offered. It is a tribute, an homage to a fantastic artist, and it's meant with love, respect, and admiration. I'm going to just turn around and get myself into character and just talk a little bit.
February 31st. I see you are an artist. I can tell it from the sorrow on your arm. Am I worth what I will cost you, knowing I'll use up your magic charms? You say you know the zodiac, and in astrology you are well versed. Maybe you better do your horoscope for February 90.